Hello everyone and welcome back to The Perfect French with Dylan. Today we are on lesson 48. We are going to see everything about V and W. For the book it's on page 86 and the recording are 97 and 98. Don't forget to spend a lot of time on the listening practice. If you can't hear sound, you can't pronounce it. So let's see the IPA and the pronunciation itself. The IPA for the both of them is simply going to be V. For the pronunciation, your tongue is going to stay at the bottom of your mouth. The air goes through the mouth and your lips are going to be almost closed. It's very close to the pronunciation of F. So the difference between the V and the F is that the V is more of a vibrating sound, when the F is more of a smooth sound. F, F, and then we have V, V. Okay? This lesson is going to be very easy. So let's see a few examples. When we have a V at the beginning of the word, we have vendre, 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 venir, 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 vers. Vert. Vert. When we have V in the middle of the word, we have un souvenir. Un souvenir. Souvenir. Un souvenir. Souvent. 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 Laver. Laver. So remember, ER at the end make the sound E. Laver. Laver. And this one now is the only reason that we have a W in this lesson, un W. Un wagon. 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 This one can also be pronounced un wagon. Wagon. But if we see the French from France, it's un wagon. And the last one for this lesson is when we have une liaison with the sound V. We already seen this one before. So when we have neuf, en, neuf, en, it's going to be pronounced as ne, vent. Ne, vent. Vent. It's a very specific one, but it's always good to know. Tomorrow we are going to have a very, very short lesson. We are going to see when W is actually pronounced as a W. So I will see you tomorrow. À demain.